How's it going, David? Hello, hello.
Hello.
Vergil, Hector in the house. Little recognize you with that beard on the cover today.
Yeah.
How's it going? I didn't say that.
No, I did.
What did you guys think of Wilder's fight with Fury?
This is genius work by Fury. Genius. He fought really good.
I personally think that Fury put had salt and pepper in his gloves.
Get in really quick.
Because he was eating the shit out of those punches.
You guys know the manager of Sammy Vargas? He's a tattoo artist. You don't have tattoos. You probably have 1,000 of them.
And then.
Really?
Then.
Wow.
But no, he does.
For you, eh?
He has
Mamba.
Mamba. He has a very big tattoo parlor, like huge, with like 80 tattoo artists.
Up there in Canada?
So we just had the face off with the two fighters. Do you guys want to face off too? What can we expect? Sammy Vargas against Vergil Ortiz.
A good action-packed fight.
Yeah, it's going to be a lot of action.
It's not. I'd rather my son fight somebody like Sammy because first of all, the fight's not boring.
Tough fight.
You know, it's a tough fight. You're not going to see the crowd get kind of like bored, and really it makes a big difference. You know, the styles matching up, and you know, it's just I'd rather my son fight somebody like him. It brings out the best of him, so you can try to see everything he has in.
What do you think, Sammy Vargas, Vergil Ortiz?
Virgil's toughest fight. I think that he's got ample time. There's no excuses after this fight. Sam's had time. He's been in shape already. I just think that it's a good style for each other to make a really interesting fight for the fans.
Okay, last one. Deontay Wilder, Tyson Fury 3. I got Wilder.
I don't think it should happen.
No, it should happen.
Not anytime soon.
I don't know. I think maybe Fury gets them by decision. It should happen.
Should happen. A Wilder wins.
Anything could happen.
All right, there you have it. At Hex Beltran.
Yeah.
Virgil
Hector Beltran.
Hector
Senior.
Hector Beltran Senior. Vergil Ortiz.
Senior.
Senior. And where do they follow you on Instagram?
Lee Baxter.
Make sure to follow Lee Baxter. Stay tuned. Fizzle.com is back reporting.